wasn't sure if it could be found. If I wasn't writing for me, how could I call it my own sound?